tuberculosis, polio vaccines being eyed as coronavirus treatment. U.S. scientists are reportedly considering the use of tuberculosis and polio vaccines as potential coronavirus treatments. Researchers are currently testing the tuberculosis vaccine against SARS-CoV-2 in order to determine if it can slow down the virus. Jeffrey D. Cirillo, a Texas A&M Health Science Center professor of microbial pathogenesis and immunology, said the tuberculosis vaccine is the only vaccine in the world that can be given to combat COVID-19 right now. The tuberculosis vaccine, named Bacillus Calmette-Guérin and also known as BCG, is approved by the Food and Drug Administration and has been proven to be safe for use against tuberculosis disease. According to India Today, Cirillo is now leading a clinical trial of the BCG vaccine against COVID-19. Though the tuberculosis and polio vaccines offer hope during the pandemic, scientists believe they won't fully prevent COVID-19. However, they could ensure that patients experience less severe forms of the disease. A study published on June 12 in Science, the American Association for the Advancement of Sciences peer-reviewed academic journal, found that vaccines often offer protection against unrelated pathogens. The researchers behind that study cited previous studies that proved this, including one from a randomized controlled trial of oral poliovirus vaccine given at birth in West Africa. The trial resulted in a reduction in infant mortality by 32%, in addition to reduced ear infections and fewer children being admitted to hospitals for respiratory infections. According to Fox News, researchers have also noticed that some countries with a larger unvaccinated population may have higher death rates. For instance, Pakistan has a high rate of positive infections, but their death rate is relatively low compared to the US, which is home to at least two-thirds of the world's unvaccinated population. Columbia University Medical Center Professor of Medicine Azra Raza said, "It's not like they're not getting the infection. Though the rate of positive infections in Pakistan is high, the people are just not dying." The problem is that this theory doesn't hold up for other countries such as Brazil, which has been suffering due to the coronavirus despite being largely vaccinated against tuberculosis. Still, tuberculosis and polio vaccines have already been given to millions of people, offering a low-risk way to strengthen the immune system against pathogens like the coronavirus.